patients and personal injury attorneys relative to the S-curve of economics, okay? Then over here, if the small amount of people are looking for a product or service, do they already have a perceived need? Yes, they do, right? Do you need to convince them into a need if there's already a perceived need? No. This is huge, what I'm getting ready to tell you. There's two different ways of marketing. It's two different ways of marketing. Here, there's already a need. I do not have to talk about a need. It exists. They're looking. There's five reasons why they're looking now. But how big is the market? Not a lot. Not big. Okay? So, there's five. After there's an established need, there's five reasons why you will purchase what you purchase as a consumer. Five reasons. Number one in every business is always referral. Always referral. Number one. That's not marketing, though. That's not marketing. That's referral, okay? Here's the next four. Price, proximity, quality, and service. After this group of people right here, this small group of people, already has an established need. They already have back pain. Or let's say it's a personal injury attorney and they think they need a chiropractor. In other words, they have the perceived need. Are you with me? How are they going to pick you versus your competitor right here? Take referral out of the picture for just a second. It's one of four categories. Price, proximity, quality, or service.